I wonder at a man who loses hope of salvation when the door of repentance is open for him.